Do you have maybe a birthday soon? Maybe your friend's birthday or Mother's Day or Christmas, and you want to make a pretty card for that person? I have a great idea to make a special card for special people. Okay? Do you want to make it with me? Awesome, let's do it. Okay, so we need a few things, okay? And I'm gonna tell you, and you can go ask mom and dad if you can borrow or use them for this project, okay? First, we need shaving cream. Shaving cream. We need food coloring. Food coloring. They have many colors, but I have blue, green, red, and yellow. We need paper, and white is going to be the best kind of paper. You will need like a spoon, a spoon. We will need paper towels or a napkin. And last, you will need a tray. You can ask parents for maybe like a baking sheet or a pan or a cutting board. Go ahead and ask mom or dad if you can use these things. Welcome back. Okay, let's get started. First, you need to make sure your tray is ready. Then we're gonna grab the shaving cream and spray it. You don't need a lot, but you do need to cover the tray, okay? It's not covered. I'm going to use the spoon to make sure it's all covered. Much better. Okay, now think. Maybe this is for mom for her birthday. I'm gonna think about my mom and her favorite colors. Blue and green. So I'm gonna get blue and green food coloring. And I'm gonna do 4 drops of each. We don't need a lot. Can you count the blue drops with me? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Now you need your spoon again. We're gonna mix it. Okay, this is beautiful. So, how do we make a card? We need our paper. Hold it. We're gonna press it down. 1, 2, 3. All done. Then we need to clean it off, and I'll show you what it looks like. This is Okay, so how do we make a card? Well, we need to fold it in half. Then you can write whatever you want on the front, like Happy Birthday, Mom, or Happy Father's Day, Merry Christmas. It's up to you. Thanks for making this fun project with me today. Good luck on yours.